Andrea and me, we went swimming last Monday, swimming last Monday in a community pool. I refused to remove my suit in the shower, scared that someone might see the scars on my soul that this autumn left on me. A community swimming pool, it's like a society. 20 people swimming in a line, making room for everyone. We work hard to get along. Then he comes along, the crawler. He doesn't see anyone else, the crawler. He jumps in the middle lane and waves his crawling arms, visibly damaging the swimming quality for everyone else. The crawler believes because he knows crawling, he gets to crawl over everyone else. People who breaststroke and can't keep up, they should start crawling themselves. So says the crawler. Andrea and me, we swam after each other, after each other in the community pool. I'm not good at talking while exercising. If you say something funny, Andrea, I'll drown. My arms in the water get number and number for every second here. I grow stronger when line 20 people, we try to get along. I love how we get along. But the crawler keeps crawling, forcing the water, building forts of waves that hit our faces. Us 20, we gather around the crawler, we push his face underwater. For the waves to slow down, we wait for the waves to slow down, we wait for the waves to slow down.